This is Nine News with Lizzie Pearl.
Good morning. Far North Queensland remains in the grip of a flooding emergency with heavy rainfall showing no signs of letting up. Let's go straight to our reporter, Kate Lamb. Kate, locals there say they've never seen flooding this bad.